Pinot Blanc is a little more under the radar cool.
Pinot Blanc is a complex, a little more depth, a little more interest to it. Just an all-around, very versatile wine.
A wine geek's wine. It tends to set a little more crop, so there's a little more crop management, trying to rein it back in because it does ripen later. You can't maybe let it hang all the fruit it normally would or would want to. We also grow it on a single high wire trellis, which kind of exposes it more to sunlight and helps ripen it. It's a little easier to maintain, but in some ways you need to pay more attention in order to ripen it.
I love our little vineyard site here because we are a cooler vineyard site in a warm region. And that allows us to, we still ripen our fruit, but retain the acidity, retain the bright crispness in the fruit that we then are able to keep in the wine. Moderate alcohol levels that keep the wine bright and crisp and refreshing. What I like about our style is the food-friendly nature of it, the wide range of foods that it goes well with. Anything with a lot of high fat, oysters, mussels.
Seared scallops and Pinot Blanc all day long.
We started off in 2008 with, 150 cases, and we are now knocking on 1,000 cases a year. It's been quite the adventure, and one that we've enjoyed.
We do part of ours keeping it in older oak barrels. We may not have it out until March or April.